Hey everybody, this is an update on the Jellyfish shield. It is patched. You no longer can just buff and take it off your person. You can't even buff and then stow it away. The buff goes away, so if you're gonna buff with the Jellyfish shield, it needs to be the last thing that you do, or else it won't work. So you gotta like do Flaming Strike, then buff, and then you can just run around with Flaming Strike. You can't use Flaming Strike again. So, kind of sad. But, that's about it.